If you guessed that it's not Sunday, you are correct. And if you guessed that we are at the wonderful Chick-fil-A, you are also correct. So we are at Chick-fil-A, and we are going to go and get some baby clothes for fall, because all of my babies need clothes for fall. I am going to go maybe to Ulta, and I want to go to Target as well. Olivia, if you're wondering, is feeling much better. I don't believe she's contagious anymore. I heard that once the blisters start to dry up or like pop and dry up, that she is no longer contagious, so we are in the clear. The boys do have hand, foot, and mouth, but they are in good spirits, and they are medicated, happy, and they will not be touching anything or anyone, so I feel comfortable having them out of the house. They will be in their car seats and in the stroller the whole time, so no worries there. Not about spreading that love. But yeah, so it's gonna be a good day. I'm feeling pretty good. I'm pretty tired. I didn't go to bed till after 1 last night because the boys were up fussing and I had to edit the vlog. And so it was so cute, because cute but sad, because I went upstairs around 12:30 because the boys were fussing, and I made them both a bottle and changed their diapers, and I just sat up there with them as they ate their bottles on the bed, and it just reminded me of when they were newborns, because that's what we used to do. I used to prop each little baby up on a pillow and hold their bottles for them, but now they can hold their bottles themselves, so they held their bottle and I just kind of cuddled and loved on until it was time for them to go back down. But they had a pretty good night, other than a couple of mishaps, a couple of fussing moments, but it was nothing that a bottle and some loving couldn't fix. Hello.
Hi, Miss Taylor.
I'm hungry. Here's
our welcome receipt for you.
Thank you. No, you're good. Okay, you guys, so Target. So the whole thing was, Ben told me to get out of the house and buy myself clothes, but you moms can probably relate. When you have money to spend, 99% of the time you end up wanting to spend it on your kids. So I walked out of Target with baby clothes, toddler clothes, body wash, and a planner. Baby. Ben called me and he was like, "You are buying yourself stuff, right?" So yeah, we're on that struggle train. But we just stopped at, don't open that door. We just stopped at Old Navy, which is right beside Target, and I'm going to go inside and see if I can find myself some pants, because I'm tired of wearing maternity pants. Yeah, no judging me. I had twins. And some tops, but honestly, it's blazing hot here today. Little Miss is sitting up front with me. We were trying to cool off. She obviously didn't ride there. She just, I unbuckled her and she came up here with me. All right, close it.
Days later.
Good morning, friends.
Your lollipop's gone.
So we are headed out. Obviously, we're in the car. We are headed out to Old Navy again because I went 2 days ago and bought a bunch of jeans and a couple shirts, which I can't wear because it's freaking hot here. But and I also bought one of their like limited edition perfumes that they have. It smells so good, like it's the perfect fall scent. And the next morning when I was like getting all the stuff out of the bag, I realized that the perfume wasn't in there. So I called them, they looked at the cameras, and they said that it looks like the register lady just forgot to put it back in my bag. So I have to go pick that up, and then my friend's husband is deploying. He leaves this morning. He leaves in about an hour and a half, and so I think I'm gonna go take her some flowers or something, just because she has two kids and he's gonna be gone for quite a while. I think it's about a year. So yeah, so that's the military life for you. And I just know she's gonna have kind of an off day, so I want to do something to brighten her day. And yeah, so that's what we're up to this morning. Let's go. At Kroger, I picked up Margot this really pretty bouquet of flowers, fall flowers. A gift card for Starbucks and a card just kind of saying like, we got your back. So hopefully she will like that. And then I picked up some puffs and some wipes, because I realized that as I was packing my diaper bag to leave this morning, I put diapers in, but I forgot to put wipes in. So yeah, had to do that. But yeah, now I am about to run over to Margaret's house, drop off her little gift, and then we are gonna go home.
You had me at a low, 'cause where you go is where I go. I don't need nobody else. I got you, and you got me too.
Okay, flowers delivered. I feel so bad. Obviously, my babies are about to lose it, so I am going to head on home. I'm gonna make bottles first, and then we're gonna head home. When they're not sick. Let's go. So I just checked the P.O. box. And got this sweet package from pinchme.com. They sent me a package to open up for you guys so you can see what, you know, might be something that you get in a package. So I will open that up for you guys as soon as I get home. Okay, hey you guys. So I am back home now and I'm going to be opening this Pinch Me box for you. So basically what Pinch Me is it's pinchme.com, and you go on and it's a company that offers free samples for consumers in exchange for your honest opinion. So what you do is you go onto their website, which is pinchme.com, and you sign up, and then you take a consumer survey so they can figure out what types of things you're interested in, and then they will put together a box that they will send to you, and then you just give them feedback on what you thought of each product. So they sent me a box here, and this is a box full of a little bit more than what you would normally get in a Pinch Me box, but these are the type of samples that you would be getting with your box, if that makes sense. So anyway, I thought this one was going to be down for a nap for this part of the video, but apparently not. So anyway, thank you so much, pinchme.com, for reaching out to me, and I am excited to open this box up with you guys and see what's inside. I have not opened it. It is completely sealed, and yeah, let's get started. Cute! Okay, so the box looks like this. Super cute. Okay, it says, Pinch Me, try products from leading brands for free, pinchme.com. So let's open it up.
Wow!
This is what it looks like here.
Wow!
Okay, so these are all the things that they sent us in our box.
Yeah.
Ready? So first, Kino, can you please go lay down? Hey, go lay down. Are these Sweet Spot body wipes? They are coconut and lime on-the-go body wipette, pH balanced, glycerin, and alcohol-free. Oh, these are female lady part wipes. So on these hot summer days, you might need to whip one of these out of your purse and freshen yourself up. Next, we have Orbit White Gum. Next, I'm seeing are some RX bars, and I wanted to try these for so long. They're gluten-free, soy-free, and dairy-free, and what you see in them is what you get. So this one is the peanut butter. It has 3 egg whites, 14 peanuts, 2 dates, and no BS. I love it that it says that at the end of every one. Let's try it.
Okay. It'll be yummy.
It'll be yummy. Ooh, it's pretty.
Pretty.
This is what it looks like, you guys.
Let me get out.
It's actually really good. I'm surprised. So next thing I'm seeing are these Biore cleansers. I'm excited about this one. Biore charcoal. This is the Free Your Pores. Biore Free Your Pores charcoal acne scrub. And this is the baking soda pore cleanser. So these are cute. These would be perfect to take with you, like, in your bag and stuff. But I'm excited about these. This is the Shea Moisture 100% Marula Oil and Organic Shea Butter Fragrance-Free Sensitive Skin Hand and Body Lotion with Oatmeal and White Tea. How does it have no smell? Oatmeal and white tea, but it doesn't smell? Interesting. Oh, that feels good. So that's what this looks like. And it feels really nice. Next is the, the color grabber with microfiber, ultra absorbent sheets that grab loose dyes in the wash. So these are those little sheets that you put in your laundry if you have like new clothes or anything like that. Like I just bought 3 new pairs of blue jeans, so I'm afraid that it's gonna turn my clothes blue because I don't separate. So I'll be throwing these in with my clothes when I wash my new blue jeans. Ooh, my kids are going to love these. My kid is going to love these. So these are the Quaker Chewy Bites in the cinnamon flavor. I'm gonna open them up and give one to her right now. Here, look at this.
Oh, okay.
Is it good? She loves it. Okay, so these are perfect. Putting these in my diaper bag. And that is it. That is all. All that's left is grass, so this like paper grass. Okay, so that is basically what pinchme.com is. Thank you again so much for reaching out to me and for letting me unbox on your behalf for this video today. So again, I will leave pinchme's information down in the description box and you can go sign up and see what you think. And on average, you will get anywhere from 2 to 3 samples in each box per month, but it is a free subscription box, and I think it's really neat that big companies send out samples for you to try, and all pinchme.com asks for is your honest opinion on each product. So if you are interested, go ahead and go to my description box and click the link and go ahead and sign up and take your survey so that you can get your first box. If you hear loud noises in the background, we have some people cutting our grass because our lawnmower is still out of commission, which sucks. The boys are down for a nap. My wall, every single time I sit here, it's annoying me. Anyway, the boys are down for a nap, and I thought little Miss Olivia was gonna be down for a nap too, but no such luck. You want an update on Olivia's face? Can you show me your face? Let me see. Lean back. Can you quit making that face? Just look normal. This is what her chin's looking like now. What are you doing, weirdo? And then her hands, it's like all really scabbing over. Isn't it? It's feeling better? Let me see this arm. And her little arm looks so much better. Say thanks for watching. So thanks for watching. No, swallow your milk. Swallow it.
Subscribe!
Say thanks for watching.
Guys!
Say thank you. Yeah. She's nasty. All right, roll the outro.